Plagiocephaly is a disorder that affects the skull of the baby, making the back or side of the baby's head appear flattened. Positional plagiocephaly is much more common, affects males and females equally, especially premature babies. It is produced by pressure from the outside on part of the skull while in womb or after delivery due to molding. The main cause of pressure is the baby's sleeping position and the mattresses. If a baby lies flat on their back, any positional molding is likely to be evenly spread. Some babies tend to turn their heads in one direction, that side will be affected. No symptoms associated. There will not be any pressure on the baby's brain and development will not be affected. It is mild, no active treatment. Encourage natural improvement. Allow more tummy time, alter the position frequently, use a rolled up towel. Use physiotherapy, helmets and bands are controversial. It corrects itself over a period of time.